What is a deep neural network?
A deep neural network is a neural network with more than one hidden layer. So historically, a neural network was considered shallow when there is only an input layer and an output layer. So the input layer takes the input features or embeddings as input, applies some transformation, and then after the applying the nonlinear transformation, you get the output of the neural network. So you just have input and output. So this is this kind of neural network is called shallow. But today, it's very rare that we train shallow neural networks because they are much less capable, whatever the task, compared to deep layers, deep neural networks. So at least we add one layer between input and output. So the input layer will read your features, transform them somehow. Then the middle layer will read these transport features, again transform them somehow, and then it will send the results of this transformation to the output.